Carvajal. Ronaldo equalizes for Real Madrid. In a flash. It's been a while. Asensio, and this time it is poked home by Ronaldo. And Real Madrid lead in Munich. Casemiro kept on going, fed it for Ronaldo! Of course! Of course! Ramos. Ronaldo! He's only gone and done it again! Again. A tank that never empties. Marcelo all the way. That's terrific. That's Ronaldo. That's the tie. That's a perfect hat-trick and a perfect Bernabeu night. Put that ball in. Casemiro can send it back in. And there's the first goal. And who else but the king of the Bernabeu, Cristiano Ronaldo. 101st goal.
Benzema. Holds off Godin, Ronaldo, the chance for Ronaldo, and of course he takes it, he just thumps it in, and what an important goal that could be from Cristiano Ronaldo. Pulls it back, here's Ronaldo for the hat-trick, and Cristiano Ronaldo does it again, back-to-back hat-tricks in back-to-back. Danny Carvajal, Cristiano Ronaldo, who else for the big guy, who else to open the scoring? Luka Modric. Ronaldo's coming in and he's gone there again. And Real Madrid strike twice in quick succession. And it's two on the night for Cristiano Ronaldo.
Has Cristiano Ronaldo still got the legs? Yes, look at him fly. Moves inside Ronaldo! Cristiano Ronaldo!
He's in good shape.
Through to Bale. It was a wonderful pass, and there's Ronaldo! That's an easy Real Madrid goal on his 400th appearance for the 12 times European champions.
Best education watching this.
No, you're not wrong.
There's Modric. Here's Ronaldo! And Ronaldo has ripped that one home! That was a snorter. And that maybe should seal things for Real Madrid now.